Jesus.
Today, we are going to
Kuala Lumpur.
Let's go.
Oh.
Good morning! Today is our first full day here in Kuala Lumpur. We arrived last night at like 7 and it was so nice because we got to relax and then we fell asleep. We woke up at 3 and we were like, well, we can't sleep anymore. But somehow something happened and now it's 12 and we woke up an hour ago. I don't know, we just died. But now we are ready to go out. It's our anniversary!
Yeah! Of course I remember. Yeah, it's the most important day.
I'm painting. Let's go. My dress is inflating. Oh no.
Oh no.
Now we're down. Tired. It's about 5:30. At 6 we have a reservation to a restaurant, so I'm gonna change and we're gonna go there. I am ready. Do you want to see me?
Beautiful. Wow.
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 Excited.
Wow. You were stunning.
Mm-hmm.
Am I not stunning?
You like your pillar view?
I love this view so much.
So these towers, pins, we're moving very slowly. But as you can tell, we are moving. Isn't it amazing?
I'm amazed.
How's your food?
Good.
Okay, good.
Same as I had for lunch.
Yeah, same with me. We just got back to the hotel. We are going down to the swimming pool to get some night swimming done. And of course, I don't have appropriate shoes. But it doesn't matter. Let's go. Where you at, Poots? What up? Going to the swim pool. Poots is making fun of me because I have these and I will be the only one. But hey, hey. Also, look at this guy. Look at these. Let me check. Look at it. Like the color, it's just different. And also, where are the towers? Oh my god. Just look at this view. Here's the swimming pool. So good. Is it hot? Is it hot? Oh. It's day two here in Kuala Lumpur. Today we have a ton of stuff planned, so let's get going. Because it has the loop, so he's going alone. Oh! Oh! Yay!
Crazy of a ride.
I don't know how to tie it. We are gone. I know. No!
Down for the monsters. The monsters.
We're under giant
it's
feet.
A friendship. What's happening? Yeah. Best ride.
Yeah.
That was the best ride.
We are home. We're so tired. It's like 10:30. Time to wash off this makeup and I'll see you tomorrow. Good morning. I think he's done. Good morning. Wake up. Do you know what time it is? 12:22. Good morning, today is day 3, which is actually the last full day we have. We're taking the plane tomorrow. We had kind of a slow start again today. I think we just settled too much into this time zone, but now we're all ready, and today I kept something very exciting, which is the Batu Caves.
My butt.
Yes.
To cave. Very high, but we will make it up there. Oh my god, that's
it. We made it to the first cave. It's so stunning. It's so worth it. You see it? So pretty. I feel like I'm gonna pass out.
This can work out. We got more stairs over there, Marzia.
Yeah. My hand is shaking. Let's go.
More stairs, Marzia.
Yee, I can't wait.
Whoa.
It's cool though.
Okay,
hey.
So we just had dinner.
Yes.
It was lovely.
It was so lovely. I really enjoyed it. It was so good.
Yeah.
Marzia, you are so beautiful
now,
tonight.
Thank you. Now we're gonna go see a movie.
As you do in another country.
Yeah, well, because I've been waiting for so long for Sadako versus Kayako to come out. It's a horror movie with the woman from The Ring and The Grudge against each other. Yesterday we were at Times Square and we realized that it was playing, so we have to go.
Obviously.
And even though it's in Japanese, we're gonna love it. So that's it for this holiday. I hope you enjoyed
it. I'm so tired.
Come on.
Just finish.
Okay, hope you enjoy. Bye.
Okay, bye.